So welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to a new session of Prince of Persia and the Lost Crown. The last time we did a prologue and then we did a lot of exploration all across this map. And by the end of the stream we got the mission from the blacksmith god person to go over here. So that's what I'm interested at doing to start off with. So let's do this. Did we have any more to do here? Let's see. Amulets? No. Seems to be nothing new. No. I don't know what it's saying over here. That we can only do later, it seems like. Maybe just jump back and do this real quick. Let's do that. Should play this more often. Okay. So let's see if you can do that better. Oh, hurry. And hurry again. There we go. Dodge that. What? I was behind him. Okay. Oh well, it was better than the first time at least. That was weird. I was totally behind him and he hit me anyway. Oh, it's underneath. Let's see what the new thing says. Whoosh. Oh, I get the currency too. Nice. Smurg Prince Dark Hearts within the realm of broken memories. And that's it. Okay. Okay, so now we'll go over here. All the way over here. Go. Oh shit. Right back at you. Go. Okay. Oh. Do they respawn these things? I wonder. Okay, let's go. Let's go and see. I just want to get my health back. She just wants to give it a man. That's the main quest, I presume. But we are going all the way here. Let's see if we can do that. I wish the game had a marker so we can see where to go. We are going into the map. We can go down here, I guess. Collect that. I need a lot of currency to upgrade our stuff. Let's see, we just go down and then okay, let's go down. Down, down, down. Down we go. other way, of course. Cross. Blocking, it doesn't block. I love it. I pressed the heal and nothing, it didn't heal. Oh my god, I can't even get there. It sucks. I say that the pairing doesn't fucking work. Literally holding the fucking parry button as they hit me and then he doesn't parry. Fucking bullshit. Is there a wakwa tree closer to that? Yeah, I should interact with this. This one. So I'll run all this way back. Oh my god, it almost hit me. Let's interact with this one. So I don't have to run all the way back. Wait, should I do this now? Can I open with a chakram? Thanks. What the fuck is going on? Look! I can't get up this fucking way. Standing the aqueduct. Okay. Okay, let's see. It's a dead end. Oh, I have to do it to distract them. Okay. Do I have to do something over here? Okay, I don't think we have been here. Oh my god, scared too. Oh, we have to recall it as we're jumping. Oop! That didn't work at all. What the hell? How the fuck are we gonna do this? Okay. Oh my god, it's some elaborate shit now. Okay. So what's up here? Chest. What the hell? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh great. Oh my god, what is this now? Oh. Okay. What's supposed to do there? What the fuck? How the fuck are we supposed to do this? I have no idea. This could be a problem. How the fuck are we supposed to do this? Ah, okay. Oh, 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 oh my god, crazy. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, it is. Oh. Oh, okay. Some ore. Raw ore. Precious material kept in a well-protected chest in the citadel. Bring the item to it. Chimaira, to force a powerful artifact. Okay. 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 And now we have to go here instead. Okay. Let's go back to the rockwork tree. Get our life back. Gotta heal. That was crazy. here now, maybe. No, I need it. Still need the two run on in there. Wonder when they unlocked that. Because that was in the demo. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck move? So I can get my life back. Let's go. Whoa. Can't I skip this cat? Oh. I really need to upgrade my weapons to do 2 damage. This is the thing that so much damage. And what the fuck? Yeah, I really need to upgrade my weapons to do so little damage. So hopefully I can upgrade stuff soon. Oh, what the? Stay up. Down, please. Okay, here. Here. Jump, jump.
Because of my Athra, this forge is ablaze with divine energy.
The ground shudders.
And do you hear the hum? This is what called out to my forge. To you.
To you.
All such as this will unleash immense power.
Divine energy. The power of gods.
Good. It is more than just power, mortal. It's insight. To find something that glows with a god's Athra is a gift. And so, this is meant for you.
Ooh, it was an amp. Oh, that sounds good. It's a 3 slaughter, though.
My thanks to you and your forge.
You have my attention.
She calls me a warrior now.
Few of your kind would be worthy of such things.
Cool. Okay. Complete. Actually,
welcome. Do you wish something forged?
I kinda want this one, but I can't afford anything. Which kinda sucks. I don't know, I can upgrade that. But I feel like I'm gonna upgrade my weapons. Here we go. More damage. Oh, and then you have to complete more of the story, I guess. Before we can upgrade to level 2. Wonder when where you get more of those slabs things that you need. I wonder. Okay. Let's see. How if I can equip this new amulet. Do you have something?
Welcome.
That's kind of good, and more health is good. Slight increase melee attack power while at full health, that could be good too. All of them is kind of good. Why is it so big? Create a small time bubble, slowing all enemies within it. That sounds very good. A bird is kind of good too. It showed the hidden walls and stuff. So I don't know. Maybe this one. Still need to remove two to be able to use that. I guess I only need that if I'm gonna go down into the sewers, sewer level. There's a lot of poison damage. We'll see. Just have to avoid it instead, the poison damage. So. Now the question is, should I keep exploring? Because now I can open here with my chakra. Don't have to run. Oh, I guess I can go this way. Let's explore there. Down in the aqueducts. Currency, I can also need it. Okay, down. Really scary place. Never went down here. Guess I can't, okay. Okay, this is straight on. Whoa! Don't get something into the pool. likes like in the course. Maybe you have to have the poison damage reducing amulet on here. They throw a fucking poison at me too. Not great. Even with my increased damage on my weapons, it takes forever to kill them. So another one up there. See you. Throw fucking poison daggers at you. Oh, he just blew up as well. Yeah, you definitely need the poison amulet here. What the hell? I jumped and it didn't drop my input. Right. I'm dead. Yeah. This poison damage is so stupid, dude. Definitely need that poison amulet down there, so... Definitely need the poison amulet. Challenging area so we were in the beginning of the game. I feel like I don't want to redo the same part over and over and over again. It's kind of annoying. What the hell? Oh, of course. How do they follow you? What the hell? It's definitely... Yeah, a little prepared at least. The poison damage. I feel like you need to upgrade your fucking poison amulet quite a lot, so you don't take so much damage. Fucking poison. What? I'm blocking it and... Oh my god, I hate this fucking rats, dude. Oh. Look! It hit me across the fucking map.
Of course I did.
Oh my god, it's so annoying. You can't block all the daggers. I'm gonna die again. I think this area is too challenging for you at this point of the game. It's way too hard, the poison damage is like rocking you. Fuck off. No. What the hell is this now? I don't remember this. I jumped and it dropped my input, fell into the poison. That area is super annoying, dude. Oh, I was almost up there. Ah, okay. It's kind of good because that's gonna give you a shortcut, I guess. So you don't have to go through all these hard things again. Ah, I was so close, dude. Fuck. So annoying. Okay, one more try. If I don't do it this time, then I'm gonna wait. Continue with the story instead. I need to upgrade my poison amulet so I don't take so freaking much damage from poison damage. Completely rocking me, dude. I can't believe I was right there, dude. Jump back into the poison. I didn't tell you to do that. Stupid. Just climb upwards. That's what I told you to do. Just gonna run straight through this. To go down. Where am I now? Look at that. How is that fair? It's not even his room anymore. And he got to hit me anyway. What? I jumped over. I feel like it could be something there, you know. But that, gonna go here anyway. Instead. Whoa. Who is the surface going? How the fuck am I gonna get that? Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Is that a shortcut? Oh, can I pull this way? And I got a shortcut anyway. Cool. Oh, you can't even do this, I think. No. Ah, okay. You can't even do this. You need to. Oh shit. I guess I could do this. Oh my god, what is that? Oh no, I don't think I can do this yet. I think that enemy has to move first. How the fuck are you supposed to block two projectiles? I don't even know. I have no idea how you're supposed to block both projectiles. Maybe I have to wait to parry until both are about to hit. Then you were like, what the fuck? How the fuck do I get up here? Ugh. So, now we know I can't do that yet. I think that enemy has to move before you can get in there. Go there because there's a monster there. Okay. Okay, let's re-equip the okay, so now we're just gonna go here, I guess. Yeah. Before I'm gonna skip the part, I'm trying to record so I can give you guys 1 hour episodes. I think that's fair. Okay, I'm gonna hit it with this. There we go. What the hell? Okay, ignore my hit. Okay, what's up here? She's like everywhere. Oh, sorry.
Hi, Sargon.
All she wants to do is sell you the map.
Hello, young lord.
Hello.
I've discovered in...
What are these time...
The magic around them. When time shattered, it was somehow old, so we've had to...
Okay. Nothing new from her. Okay. Whoa. Can I hit it with a chakra? Too high up. Yeah, it's too high up. Okay. That's a buff of three. Quack, quack, tree. Okay. There you go, so you can read it, pause and read it. Here was the, where the demo ended. Okay. It's the Chimaira boss.
Mortal.
A talking one. Oh shit.
Your life ends here.
Yeah, probably. Jandahar.
Heard that one before.
Oh, ah. And we release the poison. Oh, what's he doing? Shit. And rocks. Screw the sheep. Now you know.
You are immortal. Death is your destiny.
Okay. Oh shit! Oh, good. Okay, I'm off. And that is so cheap. What the hell? Came up for underground now. Never done that before. For what voice here? Dodge the spear. Yeah. It was better to dodge that. No. Seems a bit better to take it easy. Don't get greedy. What the hell? Maybe. Ooh! Oh, I dodged it. Well, this should be it. This should be victory. I love the boss battles in this game. Very stylish. Whoa. And goodbye. Oh yeah. Ooh, max life. Whew. That was intense. Pick it up. He won't pick it up. He won't pick it up. He's glitched. Why won't he pick it up? He won't pick up the health upgrade, dude. What the hell? Oh, there we go. What the fuck? He wouldn't pick it up for the longest time. I was scared there. Whoa, look at that. What a major health upgrade. Screw you. I got scared there that I wouldn't be able to get the health upgrade. Oh, I just noticed my camera is blocking the health bar and the potions and stuff. Let's see. Camera. Move it down here then. Here we go. There we go. Whoa, a feather. Could that be the running on the engine there? Whoa. This has to be the ability to run in midair, right? Yep. Rush of the Sigmarg. How the fuck do you say that name? Yeah. Run in the air by pressing RT. You can also be used after being hit to stop a fall before reaching the ground. Oh. Okay. So now we can go here apparently. When are you actually gonna be able to fast travel between trees? What to do now? Oh, cool. Whoa. Oh, look at that. Okay.
Any sign of the prince?
None. And I've been scouring the place for 3 days now.
3 days? Artaban, but we only got here hours ago.
Hours for you. Days for me. Years for Ardashir's man.
This guy, I'm crazy, dude. How much health we have now. That's cool. That's the question is, I think I still can't do this part. And is there a way to knock away that monster? Oops, the other boss here. But also, there was a lot of stuff over here. Like here, that you needed the run in the air ability to do. So it's just a long way to fucking run around. That's why I want to be able to fast travel. So maybe I should continue the story and see if they unlock fast travel, the fast travel option. It would be great to be able to fast travel to this part of the map. know. If I should... Oh, I can go to this rock tree and get this chest now. Oh, let's do that. Way easier now. Jump over us with this thing. Cool. Okay. Straight. Oh. There's a tunnel. Pants. New skin. How does this skin look? Yeah. I should change to this for a bit now. Okay, skin. Such a long way back to all this, to these points. But I kinda wanna do it. Ah, let's just do it. Get around faster. Oh, fuck. Ready to split apart here. I'll save up my currency a little bit more. Okay, let's split apart.